Up next, competitor number 145, Walking with Wolves, owned and written by Sharon Gates of Hansville, BC. The sire is Whiz N Tag Chex, and the dam is Peppy Del Cielo. And just a reminder, we will do the awards presentation immediately following the last run here in the class. And again, Dallas is going to try and make direct contact by phone with Kaylin Malmberg. So we're hoping to do that at the conclusion of the class as well. Thank you. headed over here for the bid check. We'll have that, we'll have our score. Of course, at the end of the conclusion of the last ride here, we're going to do a little bit of calculation here, not only for the winners of the Morrison and the Sheets, both the champion and the reserve champion, but we're also going to calculate out our winners for the Calcutta very quickly, as fast as we can anyway, and get that out as well as part of the presentation.